This is my solenoid engine, powered by a 3.6 ion battery, a solenoid out of a slim CD-ROM, and also the hard drive thing. This is the switch, which is just a piece of wire connected. See, every time this hits the wire, stroke. So this is the wire going through the board to the bottom to ground it to this. Then this is the switch. Pretty simple. I added an LED for when after it powers. It's like a coil for cars after energy. Now let's see it run. This is my thumb right here, so you know your size.